What the fuck is Wolfenstein? Wolfenstein is, it actually started first-person shooters. If you go back, you can actually order the game, the original Wolfenstein. It's like an arcade game. It's fucking awesome, I have it. So, starting a new game, we'll just stay normal. Sure. Alright, here we go. I accidentally started it last night after I downloaded this, so I didn't actually play, it just started the first cutscene here, so this is all still pretty new for me. Oops, what the fuck?
These things. None of it for me.
Yeah, Doom was actually created by the same team years later, but Wolfenstein is the one that started it. Okay. Flying a plane, I guess. Oh, don't scare me like that, buddy. Oh, shite! They gotta put subtitles on for this guy because you can barely understand.
Go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Clamp the fuel line to engine 6. The fuel line compartment. That's fucking probably. Whoa! That's gotta be the fuel line compartment. How do I dock? Pinch that shit off, yo. Jettison everything out. What do I do? Cargo bay. This is it right here. Cut this shit. Get the fuck out of here. Fucking cut this one. Whoa! Almost fucking fell out. Whoa! The Jeep though, man. What the fuck? Return to the cockpit. Whoa! This is Wolfenstein, the new order. They were having a sale. It was regular $80. Got it for a mere $17. Hop into the turret, motherfucker. Oh, this doesn't look like I'm in a fucking dangerous position. We'll put you right out front. Boom, got you, motherfucker. Fuck, you can barely see him. Oh! Oh, bend back, bend back. Can I kill this one? Is that one of ours? Fuck, you can't see shit. Whoa, motherfucker. There he is. Come on. Fuck. There's one right there. God damn, you can barely see. Boom, got one. I am, bitch. Ah! Performance CPR. Bring me back, motherfucker. All this while the plane's wildly flying out of control. with no pilot. Thanks, man. Yeah, Wolfenstein was notorious for being... I'll take that shit. Took me to 40 health. Look at the little hula girl. Hey, that looks like a health pack. Why can't I use some of that shit? You got it, motherfucker! No problem. Why am I not sitting down in the seat? That seems like it might be a safer spot to be. Oh my god. Can you imagine? The pilot's concentrating on jerking off. Is that what you're doing? He's rubbing his nuts on the little... Oh, I see what's going on here. We got a pilot that's dead and a soldier that's taken over. Oh. He saved it. He talked him down successfully. Visitors? Yeah, get all the DLC for Left 4 Dead, man. A whole bunch of it. Gotta get one called Cold Stream. That's the one you want the most. It's gonna give you every single campaign for the first Left 4 Dead in Left 4 Dead 2. And it has all the special... You can play Left 4 Dead 1 with the adrenaline shots and everything cool that's in Left 4 Dead 3. All the new weapons, everything, but with the original cast and on the other maps. So you definitely want to get the one called Cold Stream. All right, what the fuck is going on here? Am I supposed to be doing something? It's locked. I'm supposed to be doing something. Oh, you ready? What the fuck? Who's gonna fly the fucking plane, you crazy bastard? Whoa! Ah! Oh no, I'm bleeding. I'm hurting. Ah! Oh my god. I'm bleeding. Pull me in. Pull me in! Ah, my feet! Now you pulled me in. Oh my god, you guys. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Sir.
What?
What's the score, Cap?
This is awesome. I like this so far. Do or die, son. As always. Alright. Just gonna grab myself a soda. Turn off that light. Get some fucking lights on in this bitch. I got a fucking thing hanging here blocking the light. I'm gonna turn off the air conditioner too, because it's not too bad right now. Alright. Rest in peace. Rest in piss, Bill. Billy. Alright. Give me that health, motherfucker. What do you got? Anything? What do you got? You've got stunning blue eyes, sir. But you're holding on to your gun like you're some kind of a fucking chicken shit. You, give me some health. You guys. Why do I only have fucking 40 health? Like, that's horse shit. What's up? Oh, there's something right there. More health. Getting a little more. Oh, there we are. 118. Somebody's freaking out. What the fuck?
Oh, thank God you're here! Oh, God!
Get up, get up. Oh, Shut the fuck. Oh my god, this guy's freaking out. Listen. Is he crying? Gives you the option to slap him in the fucking shape. Get the fuck over there, you stupid shit. Now, what's going on, pilot? Man, you can barely see out this motherfucker. How the hell are you flying this? Make sure you don't pull it off, guy. Oh my god. This doesn't sound good. Oh.
July 16, 1946. Everything has gone to shit. Nazi war machine is advancing at an astonishing rate.
World War II, yo.
Catch up. Our tactics are failing. Outclassed and outgunned. No one knows why. People are
what the fuck? That was a robot, it looked like.
I'm here to see an old friend and settle a score. Turn this thing around.
I'm up and I'm awake. Oh my god, what is this thing? Ah! Fuck you, bitch. Give me a gun. Oh my god, no guns. What am I s- Fuck. I can't get out. Where's the radar? Or the- Oh no. Where the fuck is the radar? Right there. The giant yellow telephone. Answer the banana phone, damn it. Fucking banana phone.
Same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
It's supposed to be. It's the Nazis. Nazis were World War II. This is obviously a fictional story. Does he have a little Nazi symbol on him?
What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill
him.
Regular small arms.
It is a Nazi weapon.
Perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. It should be alright.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Fuck, I gotta swim. Alright. How do I get out of this? Spin, swim to the airplane turret. How do I get out of this, bitch? Booyah. Alright. Oh, you want some, motherfucker? Come on. How do I get out of here? Fuck you, bitch. Whoop! Whoa! Did he kill me? Fucking donut. Did he sneak in? I don't even know what just happened right there. I think he stepped on me or something. Fucking robot. I don't trust robots, man. Explore the environment to find useful items and valuable secrets. Let's do that, should we? Okay. Sliding. Did I slide through? No, I didn't. What the fuck? Sprint slide, bitch. Oh, wow.
A beast built by Death's Head. Should have killed that long ago.
What is this? Overcharge. What is that shit? Wow, this ship is fucking me up. It's all twisted. Okay. God, swim. Oh no. Will he find? Oh, I did it. Okay, good. Relative ease. To the fucking surface here. For a. My guy can. I don't know how long he can hold his breath for. Where am I swimming to here? I take it I follow these lights, maybe. There it is. Whoa, motherfucker, what the fuck? Can you please not squish me? Holy shit, man, what is going on? Where do I go? Get back under the fucking water, bitch. Alright. Where am I going? Where the fuck? Man, I don't know where I'm supposed to be fucking going here. Oh, there it is. I got twisted around somehow there. Okay, so let me get some air before I start fucking dying. Alright. Made it! Well, how do you rise up? Make sure that there's nothing in here that I miss grabbing. I don't know if there's collectibles or not. Oh yeah, getting the fucking gun now. I see what's about to happen. Come here, you little motherfucker. Yeah, get wrecked. More? Whoa! What? Robot. Fuck boy, consult the journal for a more detailed description of your current objective. Oh, I remember when they didn't give you stuff like tips in between, and then they started doing it, and every game does it now almost. I guess I'm only getting one tip. Alright, I'll give you the tip. Fuck. Is that my guy? Oh, that's... Those are my friendlies.
You saved us! Captain Blaswood, sir!
Calm down, Blaswood. Private.
Want to hear my plan for how we traverse this glamorous beachfront without being fair affronted?
I don't know if I want to hear your story, really. Can I have a gun? How about you just tell me the story, then? Fuck.
There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Alright, you bitches. Don't fail me. Oh, I get a gun, do I? New weapon, submachine gun. Oh! Do I jump down in this bitch? Fuck you, motherfucker. What was that thing, a robot? Back here. What is this? Grenades. Shit, overcharge. What the fuck is overcharge? How do I do this? Do I just shoot it? Oh my god. Grenade it. Hold on a second. What's grenade? Fuck you, stupid fucking gun.
Top job, Blasco. We'll need the respite.
Fucking right. Hold on a second. I'm gonna go back the other way. Oh. You can't even go this way. What's this? Oh, I found a helmet. What's this? What are helmets? Armor. Oh, okay. I got you. Maxed out. Hold down to lean under. To lean under? What do we do? Hold. Oh, there we go. Right in your fucking feet, bitch. Ah, so they're not robots. They're just humans. New weapon. get wrecked. I don't like this gun, it's too messy. Where's my other gun? What? Wow, it took my gun away. Whoa, what? Haha, double. Alright, here we go, fully reloaded. Oh, wow. Look at this guy. Kissing the wall. Are you okay? What are you doing? His tongue is like stuck to the metal like in the wintertime. So I pick up bullets and armor from enemies, from fallen enemies. Man, is there no mini map or nothing? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. No hit markers. Interesting. Nazi shitheads. Okay, let's see if we have an objective here. Tutorial notes. Oh, collectibles. What is that? Enigma codes, a letter, gold, concept art, and characters. Okay. Find a way into the bunker. I need to get inside the bunker. Let's see if the... Oh, wow. So I'm just randomly searching around, I guess. Surprise, motherfucker! Oh, that fucking old shit. What scheiße? Where's this kid? Oh, there you are. What's melees. Oh, fucking get wrecked. Oh, I wonder if I can switch that for B. Do I destroy this? Do I shoot it? Looking for a way into the bunker. German posters. Down here. Oh. Fuck am I? Oh my god. Holy shit. That thing's huge. Am I going the right fucking way here? I have no idea. Oh, look at this guy. Why am I stuck? I'm fucking stuck. What in the hell? What the fuck, man? What the fuck? I'm stuck somehow. Am I not supposed to go that way? That looks like a landmine sign. Am I supposed to be in this area? I don't think I was supposed to go the way that I did there. Oh well. This is the way that I came. What the fuck? So I just should have went right to begin with. Okay. Whoa, what? Oh my god, it's a robot dog. Look at him. Oh. You ugly fucker. Look at, he's got like teeth, like 9-0. And he's got body armor. Helmets aren't armor, they're gay. In real life, that would fuck up your elbows, the double guns. Oh yeah, for sure, you would have no control over the double gun. I hate when people are hosting on a channel, don't you? I don't know what you mean. Somebody did that with my channel, was hosting my channel. I don't know what that means, really. I've had it happen a couple... Ah! Get off of me, bitch! That scared the shit out of me. Die, Nazi fucker! I should've knifed his ass. These fucking dogs, man. cybernetic dogs. Hold on a second. I gotta see if I can change the control scheme here. I need it to be something else. Right-handed. Nope. That's it. Okay, so I can't make B melee, which is what I usually do. Alright, whatever. Melee is gonna be right click. Okay. Where the fuck is this? Oh shit. Get wrecked, Nazis. Come on, bitch. Right in your testicles. I don't want this double wielding shit. Well, maybe I do. What's he saying? I can't hear him. It's not a dog, it's a rog. It's a robot dog. What is that? Beep beep. Place is falling apart, man. Sneak up and press LB to perform a takedown. Oh. See if we can sneak up on this guy. Achievement! No, unlock stealth perk 1. Oh, it was an achievement. Nice. Hey now. Oh, a pistol. Sweet. Oh, looks like a Luger. This is fucking bunker, man. Take out commanders. Alright. Let's do that. Fucking alarm. Und Scheiße! Achievement, bitch. I can't reload and walk, I guess, or run. Alright, let's clean up. You make me cry because you played COD. Why did you play Black Ops 3? I was playing zombies. Come on now. I wouldn't play that multiplayer shit. Just the zombies. I own every Call of Duty game. But it's because we played zombies, man. Zombies. I would play maybe enough of the multiplayer to get the achievements and then never play it again. Am I going the fucking right way, man? No, I'm not, actually. Fuck. How do I drop this fucking gun? What? Dual pistol somehow. I'm trying to figure out how to change my... Fuck you, bud! Is that fucking health pack, man. I don't want these fucking double guns, man. There we go. Wow, these things are terrible. Where's my fucking AK I had? Really, bitch? No, get down! Oh my god. How do I switch guns? That's it? Oh my god. Fuck you, buddy! Oh my god, he almost fucking killed me. Why? How do I change guns? These double guns are fucking shit. They have like no. Is there a way? Okay, let me see something here. How do I change weapons? Okay, here we go. This is what I'm talking about. Okay, let's just do one assault rifle maybe. There we go. Submachine gun is what I want. Oh my god, that's awesome. Okay. Alright, so I'll continue this way. Bingo was her name, oh, bunker. Can't get in. Holy fucking bastard. What do I blow it up? Was a grenade a fucking. Nope. What the fuck am I supposed to do here? I can't get through there. What in the fuck? Smashing. Oh, I just happened to find a water C4 right there. Perfect. The writers of this game. They didn't even make you look very far for it. Alright. How do I do this? Is this not where I get in? Come on. How do I fucking throw C4 now? Oh my god. Oh, the map is down on the D-pad. Okay, there we go. That's good to know. What the fuck? How do I fucking... There's no prompt? Maybe it's right here. On this door? Oh my god. How do I do this? Oh, on the big door. Wow, could they make that marker any less noticeable? Like, it's like two shades off the color of the fucking door. Alright, here we go. Get the fuck out of here. Oh. That's it. Alright. I was expecting a great big huge. Now, I played the original Wolfenstein. It was one of the first games really that I ever played. My Uncle Ken had it on his computer. And I blame my Uncle Ken Ray for my addiction to video games to this day. It actually started on Zaxxon, to be honest. On a cassette tape, an audio cassette tape. Oh, wow, he hit me good. What the fuck, buddy? Oh, shit. Oh. There it is. Oh! Motherfucker tossed the fucking nade in here. Shit. Oh, you bastards. I can't put my videos up on YouTube if I do that. I got tagged for fucking copyright because of all the songs I was playing. I tried to export some of my live streams. And I got dinged for copyright. Oh shit. Granada! card there. Okay, so what's this? Map to view. Oh, press down to view the map. Okay, so this would have been the first map I find, I guess. I had to take them down. I put 3 videos up. And then I got dinged for like every song that we played. So there was like, you know, we play music the whole time. So if I want to use these videos, I can't. So for this one, I'm not gonna, because I'm gonna do a playthrough of the whole campaign and put it in its own playlist. Because I got an invite for partnership on YouTube. Don't know if I'm gonna take it yet, but I've been putting a lot of attention into the Twitch and not my YouTube, so I'm gonna start putting out videos again. Fuck you! Oh my god, that guy's a good shot. That was the captain or whatever I had to kill, I think. He was just camping that fucking shit waiting for me. Pick up everything here. Look at all these fucking dead Germans. I feel a little guilty as I am half German. Opens from the other side. Dun, dun. I need to turn my sensitivity up just a fucking bit here. X, Y axis. Slow. It's a little better. Alright. What am I supposed to be fucking doing here? Am I going the right way? What the hell, man? That's the fucking way I came in. Jesus Murphy. There's no fucking indicator. Way to go. What's it say I gotta do? Disable the cannons. What the fuck, man? There's no icon or nothing. Do I go up? Body armor. There's an enemy here. That's a good indicator you're in the right area. You got more enemies. Get wrecked. What am I using? Like a... Oh, I guess it would have been. It's probably a fucking M19 or some shit. Semi-auto. Get wrecked, you German shitbag. I have it. It's back compatible, actually, for the Xbox One. So I have that game. Helmet, no collectibles, come on now. What is that? Nothing. Body armor. What did that guy say? I wasn't paying attention to what the fucking English bastard was talking. What the fuck? Where am I supposed to be going, man? This is killing me. Alright, I think we're in the right area. What's this down here? Flashing shit. Oh. One last little stash before you go into battle. What the fuck? I got no fucking grenades. Come on. That guy alive? There you are, bitch. Put that fucking... Oh my god. I've been playing multiplayer all day. This is making this look like a joke. I should be playing fucking a harder level, maybe. Teabagged. What's this guy wearing on his face? Look at this guy. Captain America here. Let's destroy this bitch. What am I supposed to do? What am I doing? The fuck am I supposed to be getting that boat? Is there a drop on this thing? What the fuck am I supposed to be doing? I'm not sure what I'm even supposed to be doing. Disable the cannons. How the fuck do I do that? Oh my god. hope this isn't gonna be a struggle this entire fucking game where I'm like, what am I doing? What am I supposed to do? I hate games like that, man. They don't need to make them like that. What's going on here? A wallet? No. What was that? Berlin, July 10th, 1946. The future of humanity is at stake in a rare interview exclusively for this new... Okay, German race. Okay, it's just a fucking newspaper clip. I don't believe it to be necessary. Oh my god, tell me this is it. Yes! Get disabled. What the fuck am I doing? What did that do? What the fuck? What is this? Okay, I'm unclear. Okay, we got more guys here. Get fucking stabbed, bitch! Miss me, bitch. Ah, get in the room. Okay, was that health? What was that? Want some, bitch? Guy went to work today and was like, oh, I found a letter. Letter to somebody's mom. Stab Captain America. What scheiße? I didn't get him. What? Shut the fuck up. Get a jump on that cannon, bitch. Didn't think so. Wasted, everybody. I'm like a wrecking machine. Okay, can I get up here? Oh, I took his head fucking clean off, man. Look at that shit. Gruesome. What's in here? Oh, alternative route. The fuck is this? Ah, hidden gear. This isn't the way I'm supposed to go. It's just a little stash of shit for you to fucking find. What's up, mate? Beep. Fucking done.
We're halfway up the cliff wall, nearly at the compound. Meet you at the top, Lasco.
What do I do?
Private Wyatt, much as I adore the view from up here, will you please, for the love of Holy Mother Jesus, climb the godforsaken rope?
What rope? Oh shit, here we go. Find the rope. Fuck rope, man. Oh my god. Climb the rope, bitch. What fucking rope? What's up, man? Clear a path. Clear a path where? Here? Oh my god. Stuck here. Maybe I go like this. Smashing. What? Stupid ass. All right, so it's more than just a little stash. Actually, the pathway. Alright. Almost there. This guy's got fucked up, biggest gun ever. A BFG. What? Oh my god. No! My foot! This is the gun I get? He fetched it like a real... Whatever. It's whatever. Alright, bitch. Exit the level. What happened to me? Oh, I'm stuck on the fucking dog head. Alright. Sweet. Now this game... I was gonna get this game several times. It's been fucking $80 forever, man. It has never gone on sale. I've never seen it on sale. But Bethesda was having a huge fucking sale, so I got a whole bunch of games. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Be playing some Doom, maybe later. Which I already got. I got this. Got a game called Strider. New free game called Ben-Hur, where you're racing chariots like in Roman times. Looks like it might be fun. So I will be streaming all kinds. It's a puzzle, retard. Listen to this guy.
It's just nerves. I'll teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four.
I'm gonna play left for meds.
All there is to it.
Alright.
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it up. Go.
Let's move it up, boys. All my Battlefield 4 training coming into effect right now.
Are you lazy, wee roaster? This is a war.
Sorry, I was gonna take a nap, you fucking wanker. What do you think?
A good team.
Not bad graphics. I was often curious why it never went on sale, though. I was like, man, it might be pretty good. Like, there's another one. There's two Wolfenstein games that they got. First-person shooters. One's a full-size game, and then one, I think, is a little smaller. And it's a lot cheaper. This one is, like I said, always been $70-$80. $79.99 or whatever. So we shoot him in the head. Thanks, bitch. Oh, rappelling. Can I go faster than this? Or is this top speed here? Oh, innovative. Look at this. This is awesome, man. Been playing first-person shooters a long time. Nice. Okay, I like it. See, this is what... I love first-person shooters. I find them the most immersive out of them all. I want to put my headphones on, fucking get lost for a bit, man. Like, it's like watching a movie. Oh, what the fuck? It's like an interactive movie. People that don't play, oh, wow, I can strafe, okay. This guy's right here. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck off, bitch. No. Oh, he missed me completely. Fuck! Oh, it's hard. Maybe I should just stop walking. I'm like, why can't I? Oh, just stop moving and then... Okay. What's this guy doing? Did the other guy get cut? Did somebody cut his rope? Oh, no. Private. Whatever. Enemies right here. Oh. It's okay, man. Fuck. Johnny. Oh, man. He's dead. Send the flag to his wife. Alright, I'm going down. Let's see what else is down here before I jump down. Collectible? Nope. No fucking piece of anything. Look at that. Got the slide, that's always useful. Alright, here we go. Jump down there, you fool. Okay. Just a switch. Alright. What's up, viewers? Welcome to the stream. It's a fine evening around 7 p.m. here in Canada.
Great work, Blasco. The
inside.
What do I do? Jump down here? No. What the fuck? Maybe? What the fuck? Okay, man. Oh, shite. Shut the fuck up! Fucking robot dog! Oh my god, I hate those things. Robo dog. Shit. Get fucking shanked, bitch. Oh, this is awesome. I'm so glad that I got this fucking game. Look at this. Wolfenstein Castle. Come here, bitch. Fuck you. What's my... Oh! Where's he hitting me from? Oh, shot in the back. Oh. Ich bin wei dai son. Ein blenden dein mach. Explore the environment to find useful items and valuable secrets. Is that what that is? That quote is the fucking tip at the bottom. Alright. Okay, I'm not really sure what the fuck happened to me right there. I got shot in the back. I don't think I need to climb down that. Yeah, I didn't think so. Ooh, secret little spot. I can go further down.
Keep heading up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
Hmm. Maybe I'll go all the way down. And then go from here. Maybe there'll be some secrets. Wolfenstein was infamous for their fucking secrets, man. Oh my god, so many secrets. I got it for the Xbox One. Ooh, new pistol. Silenced pistol. Yes, motherfucker. Let's get that shit out, should we? What do I do? Oh, that is so sweet. It looks like a fucking Star Wars blaster now. There's something I haven't played in a while. Battlefront. If you guys have Battlefront, let me know. We can play that shit together too. Star Wars Battlefront. I am a premium player. Oh shit, look at this guy. Oh shit. Shh, go to sleep. Oh my god. Oh shit, this thing's awesome. I thought I heard a dog. Those fucking dogs, man. Fuck. I'll take that shit. Alright, oh, what's that? Map. Alright, building on the map here. This guy's late. Let's see if I can get him with the pistol. Is that a dot? That sounds... What the fuck? Sounds big. I think I'm gonna have to ramp up the old gun here. Oh shit! Stab him! Oh my god, fucking dog. Oh. I knew I heard it, man. Fucking thing. It was probably just one of them events that is timed when you walk past. Die, Nazi shitbag! Oh yeah. Ooh, he took a lot of damage. Didn't even... Fuck, those fucking dogs. Oh my god. Can I throw that bread or do I eat it? Oh, I eat it. Fucking throw those. Alright, I'm about to fucking... Oh, get the gold. That was a collectible, I'm pretty sure. Okay, here we go. Shut the fuck up, Captain America. Almost got fucking smoked right there. I am assuming and hoping that there's some kind of a melee fucking achievement. But I'll keep busting him as much as possible until something happens. What am I? I'm supposed to be going up. I think he said that. Okay, what's this? Does anybody speak German? What the fuck? Commander's this way. Wow, what? Smoked. What did I have for health? Oh, your health doesn't regenerate in this game. You gotta find it. Ich hab Haas. Fuck. Unlock perks to improve your preferred combat style. What the fuck? Really, man? I gotta go all the way back here? Fuck. I don't even know if I'm going the right way, for fuck's sake. You know what? Fuck that bottom floor. Top floors. Shh, go to sleep, motherfucker. No! Come on, bitch. Fucking robot, dog. Shh. Fuck, they set the alarm off. Fuck you, motherfucker. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, fuck this. Okay, shooting everybody. No more knifing. Wooden structures and moldy concrete is fragile and can be often destroyed. Use this to your advantage when trying to eliminate a target behind cover. Alright. Does that mean throw grenades? So, oh, this is just our sneaky way into the fucking castle, I see. Oh, shit. Keep heading up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there. Alright, man. Okay. I can stay stealth. Okay, I see. Signal detected. 12 meters and 26 meters. Okay. Fuck, that's gonna change everything. Alright, where is this fucking guy? Fucking get wrecked, bud. Oh, 22 meters. And no indicator which direction, though. Alright. Fucking stay quiet. Is that a live dog? Oh my god. Sneak up on the dog. Oh, melee the dog. Get fucking yummy dog food to eat there. I guess can't be picky. Can't be picky in these situations. 14 meters. Oh, so you can tell if he's coming in on you or not. Fuck. Found the dead dog. Sit down. Oh shit, I'm getting hit in the back. Oh my god. That was the guy that I think killed me the first time. Right there. Oh, stop it. Oh shit. Am I out of rounds? Oh my god, I'm running low on bullets here too. Look at this guy. Fuck! What the fuck? Dancing around the corner. Backing up here. Fuck. There's some bullets. Maxed out. How am I oh, that's a different gun. Different rounds. Okay, I gotta figure out. Oh, that guy's got health right there. So what am I supposed to be using here? Single assault rifle. Am I good there? Oh, okay, now I got. Come on, bitch. Is that not fully auto? It's an assault rifle. Where's the fucking grenade here? Come on, you bitch. Oh yes! Oh my god! That was straight up the best knifing animation I think I've ever seen. Oh fucking right. Temple underneath the chin. Pulls it out. That was fucking awesome. Come on, motherfucker. Oh my god, that was so awesome. I have seen my fair share of knifing animations, especially in Hardline and Battlefield, man. They got some good ones in Hardline. Now, do I not have fucking grenades? I thought I had fucking grenades. Nope. Where's this fucking guy? Did I kill this guy already? I think I killed him. Now I have grenades. Oh, look at this guy. Oh my god. I turned him in. What the fuck? He literally turned himself into a knot. Okay, so let's try to find a staircase somewhere. That'll work. I think it's this way. Oh yeah, buddy. Oh! Ah! Fucking stupid dog, man. Fuck you and your fucking pooches, man. Oh my god, they get me every time. They like literally provide the same jump scare almost every time for me. My fucking... This game would be really fun to play with all the lights out. Like, me and my brother and a kid from his class, his dad owned Doom and Doom 2, which came after the first Wolfenstein, and we would sit in his dad's fucking office and just play and play and play, take turns, or you beat the level on your Switch or whatever fucking we used to do. But hours of fucking fun that used to be. What's this? Secret hidden health pack and a Big Mac. Why do I get the feeling like...
In service of your ego, General, you waste your pay.
Are these real men? I wonder. Probably not that guy, but... Maybe. What do I fucking do? Let's just keep moving up, I guess. I got somebody here right now. There he is. Nothing else. Oh, I should be able to throw this fucking knife here. Shut the fuck up. Oh, he screamed. Nothing. Oh, there's another guy. He's gonna see his fucking dead body. Oh my god. Oh. I'm gonna have to jump out and fucking cork this guy real quick. Let's see if he notices the body or not. See how good the AI is in this game here. How slow is this guy fucking walking? Get fucking wrecked, dog. Oh, now I can throw the knife. What the fuck? I was just fucking thinking that shit when he flipped it. Okay, so many knife kills allows you to upgrade your knife. Fuck you, you're the first victim, motherfucker. Oh, do you have unlimited knives? How many do I have? Zero. Fucking. Oh no. Come here, bitch. Oh my god. That works perfectly. Oh my god, this guy's pissing me off. No! Willy ist Ulrichen. No way. That can't be real. Mein Willy. Oh wow, I gotta start all the way back here. That's pretty far back, man. Oh Ho ho ho! Missed that shit the first time, bitch. Oh, let's see what's in here. Oh, it's a secret fucking passageway, bitch. Where the hell are they? Must be close now. I heard noises coming from this way. Hate this waiting game. Oh, knife tricks. Oh! What? He fucking still. He said something. Oh, you fucking bastard. What the fuck, man? What is that? Oh, God, laying on his belly. Nice, lots of food there. Some health, bullets. What else we got? What's this shit? Nothing. Okay, this is just the alternative way up here. Smoked! Yes.
Glasgow.
Quiet. You're empty, you dust tube. Reload for fuck's sake.
Yes, sir.
Oh, we'll be having a nice nap and a cup of tea till you get here, Glasgow. Let's get out.
This guy now. Where am I going here? Do I get out this way? Oh my god. What the fuck? Why does it keep popping out of fucking... Oh, maybe it's because they're friendly. Come on, bitch. Okay, I gotta try out the other way here. Oh. I think it's this I'm supposed to be up on. Get wrecked, kid.
There's some very fine Nazi killing there, sir. Good work, Captain.
Thank you.
Everybody head for the crash aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Meet up in the wreckage.
Position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your position.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
All right, man. What you can do.
Yes, sir.
Oh, fuck. Beautiful.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis are sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Go, boys. Get up! One at a time, guys. Throw your gun over. I just pulled my knife out. I don't need to fucking throw my shit over. Ah! Whoa. Thanks, buddy. YouTube patches. Oh! Oh, right on me noggin.
What a fucking circus.
My feet are broken.
Fucking circus. Whoa, what the fuck is going on in this bitch? Oh, they're fucking peeling their skin back.
See if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
Oh.
See this pipework?
control box over there.
What is it?
Oh, come on. Some kind of room-sized incinerator.
What did you just fucking do?
Whoa.
Trigger the
goddamn incinerator. Turn it off, little man.
Turn it off, dummy.
Wait,
oh my god. What's up, Patches? Oh man. Get us out. Oh.
There's a keyhole.
Blaskowitz, find the key.
Oh my god, where's the key? First draw, motherfucker! Out! Oh my god, really?
Hey, what's all this then?
Blaskowitz, sir, you have
seen. I'm playing Black Ops! Get fucking wrecked, bitch. Oh. Yes.
The incinerators are off.
Any way to get that door open? I'd rather fancy leaving the monster up.
I won't open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming.
I got the door, bitch.
Captain Blaskowitz, sir, come listen to this.
What? No! Uh-oh. Oh, shit. No. We're gonna get packed into a little fucking box. It's been nice knowing you, boys. Oh my god.
So long since I practiced my English.
What's with all their fucking armor? I don't like this guy. He's creepy as fuck.
I've seen you before.
No.
I like you. Such a resilient specimen.
I don't like you very much.
Do great things.
Fuck you. Freak. You're not gonna turn me into one of your fucking monsters. Oh my god. They're gonna rape these guys. What are you gonna do to him? He's got a briefcase full of dildos. Oh my god, he's a perv. This isn't going well. Oh my god, there's three of them. Patches. Oh no, Patches. Oh, what the fuck?
Somebody broke it already.
Uh-oh. Patches is about to get fucking murked, I think. Oh, no. He knows the dildo's coming. He's like, oh, shit. Fuck you, you freak. Oh, I gotta pick which one to turn.
Which one? The
these two varieties would best support my research. I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my appeal, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day.
Fuck you, you're gonna make me pick, you fucking bastard. Oh my god.
You would have me dissect.
Looking right at you, bitch. Oh no. Which one, guys? Left or right? No! I won't do it! Fine. This guy. No, this guy. He looks more scared.
It's a good trade, mine.
Fuck you!
I would have elected other, but I will defer to your preference.
He's being a pussy!
Blaskowitz. So care, Blaskowitz. It's a war. People die. My time's up, sir.
No! Oh.
Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People made and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. Never seen true cruelty until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Oh my god, you freak. You know you're gonna die in this fucking campaign. Look at this guy. I hope I get the fucking... shoot this guy in the brains. Look at this monster army here. Stay here! He's like, shit, I never get to go. They're all going for ice cream now and he has to stay behind. He's fucking mad. He's gonna take it out. What are you doing, Wyatt? Come on. How about I put this up in your fucking air rig up, bitch? Oh, I stabbed him in the back. Pick the lock to the window. How do I pick a lock? What? Rotate R to pick the lock. Come on, motherfucker. Yes! Shut the fuck up, Crip! What? Shrapnel to the dome. Oh, man. Oh, man. What's gonna happen? That was a hell of an epilogue, I gotta say. If you're watching this, make sure you subscribe and follow. If you're new, subscribe for sure. Or follow me on Twitch to catch more. And see you in episode number 2. I'll finish playing this through to the save point and then Super impressed with the game so far. Love the graphics. Always been a Wolfenstein fan. Could possibly do a playthrough of the OG Wolfenstein. Possibly after this. I'm going to be playing this campaign at least through. Give me something else to do other than Battlefield. Looks like we've been rescued. Like scrambled eggs in there. Yes, Doctor, like scrambled eggs. I have waited for you for so long. Telling you again, and I'm telling you for the last time, I want you to sign this paperwork, understood? What's the meaning of this? They're under my care. These are subhumans and they will be put out for the benefit. I can't even read that fast. Papers are in order. Signed by Dr. Death's Head. Death's Head. Nice. That must be that motherfucker. Oh shit. Look at these guys. Fuck you, Nazi. What are you looking at? What have they done to her? Thanks. By the open window.
Strange sensation. Trapped in my body. I black out. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye.
So he's sitting here for a good number of months in this hospital now. Could be a mental institution.
Hospital.
He's got post-traumatic stress disorder.
She's the head nurse. That's her father. Shrink. Her mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon.
Sometimes Christmas, I reckon.
Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. They leave with patients and shadows.
Fucking Nazis.
Personal candy store. Shrink raises hell and all, but in the end, he's...
Ah, so Dr. Death had that mutant motherfucker takes patients from the psych ward and turns them into those fucking robot men. Robot dogs and shit like that. He's an evil bastard and he must be stopped.
She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but...
What a nice lady. She's waiting for you, buddy. Me, whatever. Oh my god, we are shutting this place down. Your services are no longer needed. Oh my god, really? What is all? No need to get emotional, doctor. You have served your purpose adequately. Proceed. What's he gonna fucking kill everybody? Look at knife right there. Don't kill her. Oh my god, I can't get up. I have entropy. What? They attacked an officer on duty. Motherfucker. No! Get the fuck away from me, bitch. Oh, yes. Nazi fucker. Fucking flick the blade. Fucking show him.
Where'd they take it?
Oh, hurting. Entropy, bud. You haven't used your fucking body in a long time. Your muscles have turned to shit. Alright. And on that note, we will continue next time, which will probably be in another 5 minutes. I'm just going to cut the video here. And... stay tuned for episode 2.